let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house is many mansions. If it was not so, I would not have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go to prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself. And where I am, there you may also. And whither I go, you know, and the way you know. And Thomas said unto him, Lord, we know not whither thy goest, and how can we know the way? And Jesus said unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. John 14, 1 through 6. At this time, we are going to start the celebration of life of our dear cousin, some friends, some nephews, and even father of Michael McCrae. And at this time, we're going to have opening prayer by Prophet Jermaine. Would you stand as he comes? Good thoughts. the times of enjoyment. In Jesus' name. Celebration of life. We know his life was cut short, but we come to celebrate his life. No sad stories. We come to celebrate. Amen? So I want you just to loosen up and let's celebrate his life. Amen? Amen. Come on, put your hands together. Come on. Let's go ahead and just have some church on. Is going to come do the Old and New Testament at this time as you remain standing.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah. I'll be reading to you the 20th division of Psalms. I pray that the Lord will listen when you are in trouble, and that the God of Jacob will keep you safe. May the Lord send help from his temple and come to your rescue. From Mount Zion, may he remember your gifts and be pleased with what you bring. The New Testament scripture is from Hebrews 11 chapter, beginning at the first verse. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. For by it the elders obtained a good report. Through faith we understand that the worlds were framed by the word of God, so that the things which were not seen were made of things which do appear. May the Lord add a blessing to the reading of his word. Hallelujah.
This time we're going to come with Sister Shakia and Brother Anthony. They're going to come with praise and worship. I want y'all to put your hands together and let's get into worship. Amen. Because I believe that Michael was here. He was born up to give God praise. Michael was the drummer. He was an instrumental. And so we want you to just get into the praise and worship.
Hallelujah. Come on, put your hands together one more time. Give God some praise in this way. The opposite word is celebration. This is a celebration. Hallelujah. We come to celebrate the time that we had with Brother Michael. The good times that we spent with Brother Michael. Everything that was good, we come to celebrate it. Hallelujah. Oh, magnify the Lord.
Let's be around. Let's be around. Let's be around. Let's be around. Oh,
Hallelujah. And this is our last song, and this was one of his favorite songs that we used to sing. Hallelujah. And it's just, Jesus is real. And I know that he knew Jesus was real. Hallelujah. So we just come from that and let remind the world that Jesus is real.
Yeah.
Jesus is real. I really want to move on, but I'm still a celebration in the house. See, when you know that he's real, would she come at this time and greet all of you at this time? Give her a hand of grief as she comes.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening. Welcome. I'd like to welcome you all to the celebration of the life of Michael McCrae. Yes. Truly, I'm excited because if ever there was an angel here on earth, Michael McCrae was that angel.
I want you to take a moment and just go greet three people that you we haven't seen in a while. Amen? Just get up and go greet people and just hug them. Because you never know, this might be your very last time. Amen?